Hello friends, today we are going to learn synthetic fibers. Natural fibers. The fibers that are obtained from plants or animals are called natural fibers. Examples: cotton, wool, silk, jute, etc. Synthetic fibers. The fibers are made by human beings are called synthetic fibers or man-made fibers or artificial fibers. Synthetic fibers are made from different chemicals. Hence, each kind of synthetic fiber have their own properties. What are synthetic fibers? A synthetic fiber is a chain of small chemical units joined together. Each small unit is called a monomer. A long chain formed by many monomers is called a polymer. The word polymer comes from two Greek words, poly meaning many, mer meaning part or unit. So, a polymer is made of many repeating units. The structure of polymer can be compared to that of a bead necklace. The process of combining the monomer to form a polymer is called polymerization. Types of synthetic fibers: rayon, nylon, polyester, acrylic, spandex. Rayon. Rayon is prepared by chemical treatment of wood pulp. It is also called artificial silk. Although rayon is obtained from a natural source, yet it is a man-made fiber. Properties of rayon: easily dyed and woolen into cloth, good absorbent of sweat, lustrous in appearance, cheaper than silk. Uses of rayon: rayon is mixed with cotton to make bed sheets. Rayon is mixed with wool to make carpets. Nylon. In 1931, it was made without using any natural raw material. It was prepared from coal, water, and air. It was the first fully synthetic fiber. Properties of nylon: strong, elastic, light, lustrous, easy to wash. Uses of nylon: parachute, sleeping bag, car seat belt, toothbrush, tent, ropes, socks, ropes for rock climbing, curtains. Polyester. Polyester. Poly plus ester is made up of the repeating units of a chemical called an esters, are chemicals which give fruits their smell. Fabric made from polyester does not get wrinkled easily. Properties: does not get wrinkled, dries quickly, easy to wash, remains crisp. Uses: Terrylene is popular polyester which can be drawn into very fine fiber. PET is a form of polyester which is used for making bottles, utensils, films, wires, and many other useful products. Acrylic. Acrylic is a synthetic fiber. Due to its wool-like feeling, acrylic fiber is often used as a substitute for wool. Properties: resistant to moths, can be dried in different colors, warm and lightweight, strong and stain resistant, is durable, light and washable, soft with crimps resembling wool. Uses: acrylic knitting wool is good for baby as it is soft, warm and washable. Transparent type of acrylic is used to cover car headlights, lenses, surgical equipment. Used for making acrylic fur, blankets, carpets. Spandex. Spandex. It is also known as elastane due to its unique elastic property. Spandex is popularly known as Lycra. It is a polyurethane polyurea copolymer invented by chemists C.L. Sanskrit and Joseph Sievers in 1959. Properties: these fibers have unusual elastic property. Advantages of synthetic fibers: strong, durable, wrinkle resistant, lightweight, extremely fine, not attacked by moths, less expensive, readily available. Disadvantages of synthetic fibers: do not absorb moisture, synthetic fibers do not absorb sweat, trapping heat in a body dangerous near fire as they catch fire easily. They cannot be easily ironed as they melt easily.